couple legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
Absolutely. And this tag team in particular has all the makings of a great one.
Nobody can hold a candle to me and the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent at least.
But hey, we're gonna learn the truth real soon here. Let's see how R-Truth performs.
Shot by R-Truth.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
With the offense. Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Bringing the action back inside now.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Now, his hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle.
Hard to argue with that. Momentum certainly is not on his side.
We're looking at some very prideful competitors, Michael, which makes me think this one's far from over.
Yeah, pride can make men do serious things.
We got a cover. Gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Watch it!
And he powers out. Time he executed that maneuver.
Ooh, kick to the midsection.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so. Seen him do that before.
Hey!
Could this be it?
I think so.
One, two.
Yeah.
maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below.
Extra slow getting.
Look out below.
Look out.
Oh, man. A big time miss.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Oh, the reversal by Tyson Kidd. Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
R-Truth may not always seem like he has all his faculties, but to...
Whoa! Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Brings him down to the mat with authority there. And Chad Gable is able to get out of the way.
His Uncle Park would be proud.
R-Truth starting to stall a bit here. His tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
He was able to reverse that.
Better make sure that didn't break anything.
Can we get an X-ray machine over here?
He's not looking like himself here. And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. He's in full-on attack mode now. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's trying to mangle his face here. And there's the tag, Tyson Kidd into the ring.
Reversal.
Look at Chad Gable making his move. I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Takes to the air.
Wow. Tyson Kidd plans on gaining some altitude here.
Look out below! Look out!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor.
Kidd makes the cover.
One, two.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Great counter.
Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around. Tyson Kidd appearing uneasy here. He looks incredibly motivated, though. Don't expect him to be down for long.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
I don't know. He can afford to take on some punishment. He still seems to be in very much control of this one.
He hits the drop kick from an incredible vertical leap. The
region taking the brunt of the punishment here. R-Truth being pressed hard. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And the agile R-Truth lands a hard right.
He's struggling a bit here. And his hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
He's taken on quite a bit of punishment here tonight, and I doubt there's a single person in this audience sympathizing with him. That's what happens when you show absolutely no respect for your opponent or this business.
He's sending a message to the entire Tony Little Jimmy.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean all over.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here. Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one. Not looking to put an end to this one.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion.
Oh, man, is he fired up. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
Someone really should check on me. A maneuver like that takes your career. It just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble.
To be broken right now.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Off the apron and down to the floor.
Let him know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
You're right about that. Cole, call your one friend.
Great reversal. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Oh, look at the emotion.
The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including tonight. Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship from Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 14. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
What a reversal. Ooh, a little showboating.
This is it.
Two. And he dodges that one. Not this. He's looking at it again. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
And he makes the tag.
There.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, no. Hard shot. Not nasty landing.
Chad Gable is able to get out of the way.
His Uncle Clark would be proud.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Like that. Chad Gable doing a great job of turning that around.
Great counter. A nice reversal there from R-Truth.
He's resilient. But he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
Things are not looking too good for Chad Gable. Something needs to change, and fast.
Well said, Michael. And he's already gone to his finisher twice. Trying for it again at this point might just be a grave tactical error.
That's a good point. And he's already gone to his finisher twice with limited success. Here's the cover for the win. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
I'm with you, King. I don't know if anybody could have.
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose.
What's going to happen now? Are you kidding me? Look!
That landed perfectly.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Oh, out of nowhere.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Two.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Oh, man, that'll scramble your insides. and he rolls out, buying himself some breathing room.
His feet are getting a workout tonight.
You're right about that. It's kick after kick after kick.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. The well-schooled Tyson Kidd is putting on a clinic. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And will this be it? And a kick out of two. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard.
Tyson Kidd has taken a lot of damage.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, no! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Watch it!
What strength, fighting his way out.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there. Oh, my gosh! Take a chance like that. Do you know how badly he must want to win this? Boy, he just got laid out. Off the apron and down to the floor.
The chest cavity can only withstand so much abuse before it collapses.
I hope we don't see that here.
How much more? How much more are you...
A huge miscalculation on that one.
He sees it. What a move. What a smart move. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Gable just too clever there.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Great counter.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Chad Gable, no problem getting out of that one.
Legs taken out by the Russian leg sweep.
Wait a minute, we're not in Russia, are we? Oh, this should be good. I think he's going to go for the...
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, the reversal by Tyson Kidd.
Rolling out of the ring, and it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Chad Gable showed us some clever offense here.
He's got his eyes set on his chest.
And there's a tag.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
in some serious pain here.
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Heads up!
You can practically see the pain in his face right now, thanks to that tremendous move off the...
Here's the cover for the win!
One. Two.
He was able to reverse that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He needs to dig way.
Oh, nice counter.
Oh, look at the emotion.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
I think he's through playing around. Oh, look at the emotion.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
R-Truth doing a little dancing now. Can't attack when you're in ankle lock, that's for sure.
You can't even walk when you're in an ankle lock.
He saw that one coming. Out of trouble there.
And that was a huge counter.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
When this guy's on, look out.
Tyson Kidd gets out of that one. Nice move.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match.
It's the way I always used to do it.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's begging for it.
Seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
This guy's a machine. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
The city of Boston has played host to some of sports entertainment's greatest moments, including the night Stone Cold Steve Austin captured the WWE Championship from Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 14. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh.
some kicks.